Jaguars, these powerful predators are at the top of the food chain, but they sometimes develop a taste for cattle, and this can get them into trouble.
One of the biggest problems we have in trying to save jaguars, or really any big cat, is that they like beef, just like us. So when you have a landscape that's got a lot of cattle out there, and jaguars, you end up having conflict where the jaguar kills a cow, then the cowboys get mad, they kill a jaguar, and you end up with a landscape without jaguars.
This is bad news for jaguars, who are already an endangered species in parts of the range. But what if there was a way for jaguars and ranchers to live in peace? What if instead of cattle, ranchers raised a different kind of livestock, one that could stand up for itself?
Not all bovids are created equal. Behold the water buffalo. It's delicious like cows, its milk makes good cheese, and they are very good at defending themselves. If buffalo can survive in jaguar country, we might just have a solution for peaceful coexistence between big cats and a working landscape.
To find out if buffalo can really coexist with jaguars, we're headed to the Pantanal of Brazil.
This experiment is playing out right now, right here in the Pantanal of Brazil. This is the world's largest tropical wetland, and it hosts hundreds of species of birds and mammals, including jaguars, but also a lot of livestock on all the private ranches. But this ranch, which once hosted cows, now has water buffalo. And since they switched, they haven't lost a single buffalo to jaguars.
To see how predators, buffalo, and cattle are interacting, we've teamed up with researchers Rita Bianchi and Rodolfo de Silva from São Paulo State University, Jaboticabal. We are setting camera traps across this ranch, so buckle up and join us on this adventure. It's going to be wild.
Hi. How's it going?
That would be great. It'll totally make the video. It'll be me that follows him.
Yep. It's been a long time since we've been trekking around in the wilderness of the Pantanal, setting these cameras. You guys haven't seen any of the crazy wildlife that we ever got, so here we go. Here's some footage.
Ah! Beautiful! Amei!
Oh. Wow! Oh.
Fat! Very fat jaguar!
Very fat jaguar.
Oh, puma. Beautiful!
Say.
It's a puma! Ah, oh, my beautiful.
In a neighboring ranch with cattle, we had this interesting close call with a jaguar walking by, followed shortly by a giant stampede of cows. Cows seemed to survive this time, but later we found a calf that had been killed, dragged away, and buried. Our cameras caught this puma returning to the scene of the crime. So we've seen that big cats can get into trouble with cattle, but these buffalo seem tougher. And we didn't document any negative interactions with jaguars.
Oh, buffalo with blue eyes. They eat everything.
As the world's largest tropical wetland, you can imagine the Pantanal is known for its insects. What is it?
That's a bat.
A bat?
What kind of bat?
Wow, a vampire bat.
Yes.
This modus. This can be a problem because they can transmit rabies. No!
Wow.
Look at that!
It was at least a dozen. Look,
yes.
Like
climbing on his face and hopping around.
Wow! I've never seen so many bags in a mammal. For the buffaloes, maybe the big problem is the bats, not the dog.
Exactly, the bats and the mosquitoes, right? That there's all all the little bloodsuckers are worse for buffalo than the jaguar, perhaps.
Exactly.
So jaguars aren't much trouble for buffalo, but vampire bats, they're part of the story. Bats are really important to ecosystems, pollinating plants, spreading seeds, and eating mosquitoes. Rabies in bats is pretty rare, but it's still a risk for livestock, which is why vaccinating cows is key. Vampire bats have surprisingly complex social lives and even share blood meals with friends. They'd be a bit creepy, but amazing and vital to the wild world they share with buffaloes, jaguars, and us. I'd like to give a big shout out to Rita and her team for sharing their cool research and also for funding from FRAPESPI, the Sao Paulo Research Foundation. And thanks to you for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe because we've got lots more adventures coming. It's gonna be wild.